Hey all, this is Gavresh and welcome to the winning side. Today in ISL, in a very important match, Jamshedpur FC will be hosting FC Goa. This is one of the most important match of league phase this season as this is a virtual quarterfinal and both teams would like to win this match and secure their place in a playoff. Both teams have one advantage as Jamshedpur will be playing in their home venue, so they have home advantage. Whereas FC Goa only need a draw from this match to qualify for the playoffs in expense of Jamshedpur FC. So it's a Jamshedpur that has to make all the attacking moves as they need all 3 points from this game to qualify for the playoffs. Earlier in the season, the match between these two was a nightmare. The contentious decisions in that match that went in the favor of Goa was unbelievable. Let's hope for the clean match tonight. Now coming to the team. Jamshedpur has one of the strongest defense in the whole league, but this is a match where their attacking play will be important for them, and that means there will be a lot of chances for Goa to attack Jamshedpur's defense, as Jamshedpur would like to push forward to score that winning goal. So therefore I have gone with a mixed defense, as Goa's defense is also not that good, so both teams would like to go on attacking in this match. So therefore in goalkeeper section I have selected Subrata Paul from Jamshedpur. If you want, you can go with someone like Naveen Kumar from Goa, who is starting for them in last few matches. In defense, Anas is doubtful, so I would not suggest you to pick him. I think for Jamshedpur, Andre Biki, Tiri and Raju, these three will surely start. And for Goa, Juste is performing well for them. Sariton is consistent player for them. And along with these two, I think Mohammad Ali and Narendra should start for them. So I selected Juste, Fernandez and Tiri in my team. In midfield section for Jamshedpur, Priori is performing really well for them in last few matches, so I have gone with him along with Memo. Apart from these two, I think Sovic will play, but he will play in defense, and there is a chance that also Trindade should start this match, but because the restriction on the number of foreigners, it's a choice between him and someone like Azuka, who is a striker for them. So in that case, I think Goncalves should play for them, but it's up to the manager of the team, and therefore I have gone with a safe option in Memo and Priori. For Goa, I think Lanzarote should surely start for them because he's performing really well, along with Hugo, who is consistently scoring for them in last few matches. And Mandarao Desai is another attacking option for them. So these three will surely start. I would stay away from Ahmed Zahua, even though his participation chances are 50-50, and whenever he started, he performed well for them. He was fortunate enough to not concede a red card in a game between these two sides earlier in the season. So he's a high-tempered player, and therefore I would suggest you to stay away from him for this match. In striker section, I think Jerry will surely start for them as he's an Indian player. Azuka has some chance of playing this match, but he's not exactly proving to be a good goal scorer for them. Apart from those two goals against Mumbai City, I don't think he scored in this season. And Koro is a no-brainer for you, as you have to select him as he's the main striker of Goa team. So I selected Koro as a captain and Priori as a vice captain. Apart from these two, Lanzarote and Bahumas both are very good options for you as a captain or a vice captain. I would now suggest you select your captain or vice captain from defense, because I don't think any team will keep a clean sheet in this match, as both teams would like to score goals and win this match to be secure of the playoff position. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, please subscribe to our channel The Winning Side, and please like, comment and share this video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.